I'm Gucci Amani.
I'm Kelvin.
It's another blessed day, and today we're going to talk about the do's and don'ts of a new teacher in a kindy. So we hope you enjoy it, and then you try to do exactly as we say, and we think it's going to work out very nicely. It's an exclusive video from T-Scratch, not forgetting. So let's hit that point, yeah. So we're going to talk about the do's first, and my friend here is going to talk about the don'ts. First and foremost, I think you should make the kids happy. Make them very, very happy, whatever it takes. Just get them to be happy. That's the first key word.
And as a new teacher, don't be using your phone during the class. You shouldn't be playing games, receiving calls, making a call, because you're a new teacher. You have to give a good impression. Don't be on your phone, because phones, it feels like rudeness in volumes. So don't use your phone during a class.
Okay. That is it. Number two on the do's, make sure you eat their food. Charlie, don't go away without that. Eat their food, no matter how the food tastes like. No. I know you're not going to like it because you're new, but try and then eat something. Go to the kitchen yourself or let them find you a bowl so that you can eat their food. At least they'll know you're one of them. That's it.
Yeah, and avoid being late. As a new teacher, you have to be on time. Because lateness, they say, it's a calamity for disaster or something. Exactly. So as a new teacher, be on time. You have to be there probably 20 to 30 minutes before your class for them to see you are committed to your job, okay? As a new teacher, don't be late.
Okay, the third point is have a very nice relationship with your teaching assistant. No matter what, they are the main point between you and the kids. Sometimes, because you're a new teacher, you can't even speak the language. You get it. So it's through the TAs that you get to express yourself to the kids. Some of them are very good in English. Yeah. So you have to keep a very good relationship with them. And most of the bosses do not come to the class. What they do is they leave everything to their teaching assistants, the TAs. So they give them the feedback. So everything you do in class, make sure you have a very good relationship with your TAs. Yeah. That's it.
And you see, we are all human beings, and human beings, we are all at fault. So if you're a new teacher, if you get close to the kids, some kids are very, very brilliant, some kids are very dull, and some kids are very beautiful, handsome and stuff. Because it happened to us in where we come from. When some teachers enter class, they'll be like, hey, Mavis, hey, Kelvin. Because the dumb ones will be at the back making noise. So, but in China, don't be, because there's camera on you, there's camera everywhere, and the TS2 will be monitoring your movement. So don't be selective. Make a point to be warm to all the kids. Okay, don't pick the kids like, this is my student, this is my favorite, this is my, no, it's really bad. It makes the kids feel left out.
Rejected.
So yeah, don't do favoritism. Okay.
Okay. So the fourth point for the do's is actually make sure you dress nicely. It's a point. Chinese people look at you and then they try to tell where you're from,
yeah,
with your dressing.
Yeah.
So make sure you dress nicely. We're not telling you to buy designer stuff, or we're not telling you to buy expensive stuff. You get it. But anything you think it looks very nice on you, you can just get it and then hit on it. You get it. Dress very nicely. It attracts a lot of points. That's it.
Stop on.
Yeah, the last one.
The last one. You have to establish a warm, as I said, a warm relationship with the kids. Because when the kids get home, they'll be asked, do you like your new teacher? Do you like your new teacher?
Exactly.
If their response is no, he's dull, he's this, no, I don't think you'll last very long in the kindy. So make sure, like, I think it's the whole staff, the whole kindy. You have to make sure to be very, very smiley with the kids. Stuff. And I wanted to say this then. As a new teacher, don't try to go overboard. Don't try to
impress
so much. Nah, you're gonna fall off. Okay. So stick to the rules and.
Okay, I think that would be the last one. And don't try to date your teaching assistants. Keep
exactly.
that in mind. Nobody in your school. Don't try to date. There are a lot of Chinese girls around. Make sure you don't date any of them. That's it. We'll end here. It's another exclusive video from T-Scratch. I hope you enjoy.